Hello everyone, my name is Sudo and welcome to my Twitch channel. Today we'll be continuing our playthrough for Baldur's Gate 3. Last time we leveled up. I have to distribute the skills for my characters now. Yes, tough.
Still in shadow. Can't afford any mistakes.
Nice. Medium armor, okay. Thank you. Yeah, that's good.
Waiting with bated breath.
After doing it one by one, you can hold shift or control and click to select multiple. Okay, yeah.
Breathe deep and move.
Something over here. Nice. Potion of greater healing.
I'll take
that. Stay step. Damn, okay.
What's hiding here?
No point. You can give scrolls to Gale because he can learn those abilities. Yeah. Should I wear it? I don't need this right now. I'll keep this here. I'll wear this instead. The control, right? It's limited. Yeah. Give the speak with the dead amulet to Shadow Heart or Lizzie. Okay, yeah, that is also possible. Okay. To get Gale to learn from scrolls, I think you gotta go to the spell selection tab. Okay. Oh yeah, the GH spell book.
This really isn't my forte.
Yes. Burning hands. Oh, the arrow. Yeah. Of 50. Oh, bestow curse animated. Insufficient level. Okay. Air enemies.
Less traveled.
No one back home will ever believe this.
But in
another step forward. That might be worth a look.
Oh. Rocky crevice.
Not a chance I'll fit in there.
Okay, you need someone tiny inside or what?
Whatever comes, I'm ready. I don't think I'll fit through there. Eager for battle.
I don't think anyone's gonna fit through there.
I'd have to be a lot smaller to squeeze in there.
Which way to the nearest library?
Oh yeah, you can enlarge. So that might help for this activity, yeah. Yeah, yeah, that's what I was thinking, yes. Reduce spell, yeah. We don't have it, so let's keep moving.
Have to keep going.
Get here. Is possible. I see. Finally a puzzle. It took so long for a puzzle to appear in front of me.
Looks like all those moon plates can be turned.
Thank you.
I'll keep it back there. This should do the trick.
Might be useful. That's curious.
What's curious? Okay. Okay. Try to pay attention. Okay, the lever is locked. Okay.
What am I to do? Got to press on.
Can't reach the chandelier.
Worth a try.
Oh, I see. I guess that's how it is. No. Damn it.
All's well that ends not as bad as it could have. see. One day I'll catch a break.
Yeah, there we go.
This goes very far down. We'll have to go in to see the bottom.
No, it's the place where there's light. You have to put all the black circles where there's the light. Then there is a balance because there is a light here. Light here, light here, and light here because of the light coming from above. Now it's perfectly balanced, which is how it opened. Logbook of sending. Okay. Okay. Wow. That's really deep.
You seem to know a good deal about our condition here.
Everything, really. Not to put too fine a point on it.
A humble specimen, aren't you?
On occasion.
Selenite Outpost. Underdark, where is the night song? Yeah. Oh. Yes, this will open portcullis. Okay. Wow, this area is huge. Chest.
Nice.
Give me trouble now.
Oh, 20. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Max 12. No. Yeah. Damn it. What should I do? Wait a minute, we said some things here. Okay. Read the book for more context. I would say to postpone going there for now. Okay. Okay, I'll reload it.
Wanted the easy path. Wish I had a bag of holding.
Marked as reference material for the temple archive, this logbook contains transcripts of magical sendings from the temple to the depths below. This record seems to be an exchange dating from near the temple's foundation. Jairus, in a foolishness, new temple with settlers to guide. And you'd rather scrabble in the dark below? We clerics of Silune act like it. Mona, the lady lights the way. What is this? In the dark but a path her light hasn't touched yet? Come, we can debate theology in the new chapel. New chapel? Those materials were meant for the temple proper. Not your playground down there. What am I to tell the House of the Moon? Tell them to start packing. There are caverns down here to dwarf the inner cathedral. The builders are almost done, and so we go deeper. Enough initiate. The Underdark is no place for games. Those are novices with you, not silver stars. Return immediately. Initiate, don't ignore me. I know you took ample components for ascending. Respond. Jairus, respond. Fortified what we can, but wards won't last. Seal the tunnel and do not follow. You were right. This place belongs to them. Jairus, hold fast. Whatever it is, I'm sending reinforcements. Just hold on. No more death. Ordered novices to collapse tunnel. You'd be proud of them. Forgive me, we only meant to spread her light. Jairus, high initiate in the lady's light. Okay. Mission gone wrong. Oh, experience. Chasm.
Everything, really. Not to put too fine a point on it.
A humble specimen, aren't you?
On occasion.
Let's have a look.
Okay, another lock chest. Oh boy. Helmet of smiting. When you apply a condition with one of your smite spells, you gain temporary hit points equal to your charisma modifier. Okay, we don't have any paladins, I think. Key binds. Okay, F5 for quick save, I see. Instead of, you know, going ahead there.
Nothing. I wonder who or what those chains are for. I wonder who or what those chains are for.
Oh, the barrels. Oh, the barrels.
Looking out for me now. Over here.
Yeah.